Fernando in Pampanga to buy my new laptop. So let's go. I'm nearing to the town of Calumpit here in Bulacan. I'm still here in the Calumpit Hagonoy Road. There's a little traffic up front. So this is the Calumpit area where some part of it got flooded when the typhoon Ulysses hit the Philippines, especially here in the Luzon area. I'm now here in the proper town of Calumpit. So that's why it's traffic. And this is the Calumpit Municipal Hall. This area. That was the store of my high school mate friend, high school classmate. So I'm gonna left here, going to Pampanga area, all the way to my destination in San Fernando. I'm on the bridge, the Calumpit bridge. This is the newly built Calumpit bridge. When I buy my first motorcycle that I was used for my tricycle, it was in here, in this place. that I get this side, this motolite area. That one, when I get my first motor cycle. This is the jet. Jet area. Now I'm here in the boundary of Pampanga in Bulacan. I'm nearing also to the newly built bridge here in Calumpit, Pampanga. This is the Tulipan Bridge. That was the old bridge for the PNR, the Philippine National Railway, before. Down on the bridge, nearing to the proper town of Calumpit here in Pampanga. Nearing to the proper town of Calumpit here in Pampanga. You see that McDonald's sign. There's the fuel gold.